Just planted our raised garden. Used 5x5 treated lumber and 2x10s treated lumber. Put in the neighbor's horse crap. 2 tomato plants so far. Planted 3 rows of green beans, about 8 foot long each row. Had to put a fence around it to keep the snowball the dog out. He liked to get in there and dig the dirt and keep cool. Use Miracle-Gro potting mix. Got the water buckets. And there you have a raised garden. And I'll give a weekly update.